this album called Old and In the Way. That was our entry point into bluegrass music, and this is our 10-year birthday tonight.
Oh,